5 pounds. We're going to have Eric Morrow versus Anthony Zanetta. Two guys you're going to see in Omaha. Zanetta, the hometown favorite from Pittsburgh, the freshman, true freshman, Morrow, NCAA qualifier in 2008. For Fighting Scots, redshirting last year with Paul Donahoe. Zanetta kind of overlooked, stayed close to home. He's making it happen. He's placed at Midland. On paper, you gotta say Morrow's favorite is ranked 8th in the country. Edinburgh will be in the red singlets. Pitt in the navy blue Pitt singlets. Edinburgh also has a big E on the front. Slowing the tempo down, had a hold of a rush to 1-1, unable to do a little bit of stalemate. We're going back to action here. Second period. Zanetta moving Morrow nicely. Morrow really hasn't taken much of a shot or anything yet. Had a little duck attempt, unable to do anything with it. Morrow digs a hook, tries to pull down underneath. Pinetta tries misdirection. Nobody really committed anything, any type of shot or anything yet. Seconds left in the first, 1-0 lead Morrow. The second period. It's a stalemate. And that question, there's a stall warning. Stall warning on Morrow. And that is an out-of-stand single. No, no, I'm saying no. Short time, end of the period. He's not going to get it. Gonna say no too. Zanetta pushing the tempo. 18 seconds right time. It's Zanetta. He's gonna go down and start the third. 1-0 lead Morrow. Morrow looks like he might be maybe a little sick, sucking some weight, something. Zanetta is in his face getting after him. Got a hostile crowd here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Oakland. It's going to come down to a takedown here. Half shot attempt, Morrow. Zanetta pushing on. Morrow's been warned. Zanetta shot. He's on the edge. He's got the outside. He's whizzing hard. Not anymore, loses the wizard. We're gonna see two takedowns. Zanetta. Zanetta's gonna catch it at her ankle. On the edge of the mat here. Morrow sits through, catches the other ankle. No takedown. Yeah, he's got the leg shelved up. Two takedowns, Zanetta! This would be huge for the Pitt Panthers. And an upset if he can get it. 1:11 left in the match. Coach, what the ride time is. He needs 20 more seconds to get a ride time point. Morrow unable to come up. Zanetta riding him hard. 38 seconds after the match. Zanetta needs 10 more seconds for ride time. He's riding him hard. He's about to go up over a minute. He's got over a minute right now. 25 seconds left in the match. Another stall warning on Morrow. It's going to be a huge number 8 guy about to get upset by the true freshman from Pittsburgh. We're inside 10 seconds. They're loving it here at Fitzgerald. This duel's for the EWL Championship. This is the lead-off match. It's going to be won by the Pitt Panthers. Anthony Zanetta, he's still got more in the tank.